Hi everybody, this is my new video in which I show you how to create subtitles. I am starting by opening my notepad, in which I will create my subtitles. At first I must write an order of subtitle. Then I must write start time and the end time of subtitle. Both times are in format, hours, minutes and seconds, separated by colon. I am writing between start time and end time, two dashes and big, to create arrow from start time to end time. Below time I write text of my subtitle. Then I add space between first and second subtitle. And I am repeating creating procedure with second subtitle. But I wrote 2 instead of 1, because this is second subtitle. Now I am saving my subtitles. When you will create your own subtitles, don't forget to change an encoding of subtitles to UTF-8 and ending of subtitles to SRT. Now I start my video. Then I am adding my file with subtitles and close my video. Now I'm starting my video again, but now with subtitles. Thanks for watching. If you want to see more videos, subscribe my channel. If you have some question, write in the comments.